for my future baby mama. Hope your skin is black as midnight. I'll take you at the end and I can put you in the bins. I can balance out your chakras. Fornication is a sin. We can fuck all night regardless of our father. All in heaven as I pray for new McLarens. Pray the police don't come blow me down cause of my complexion. Everybody think they know me now cause I'm chicken checking. Negro, you and I, my homie, how do you think it's different, boy, you tripping? Ass breaking, get the cash game. I flip the stack, yeah, yeah, stack, yeah. Pants the ceiling, so set the ledges. Don't ask the chat and don't ask your pages. Back, back, I'm tripping.
That's enough. That's enough. That's enough. The speaker died in that moment before I even had to say that's enough. If that's not some kismet synchronicity. 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 Hello. Welcome. Thanks for being here. Yeah. If this is your first time here, usually we have a good time. We're all here to have a nice time. So, you know, don't, they'll get you. They'll get you in the chat. They will. So if you're a troll or you wanna, why am I, I said I wasn't even gonna talk. I said I wasn't even gonna talk after that. That's not the way. But I've talked. With my stupid bun. So let's get into it. Since I've already talked and broken the seal, let me just remind you or inform you for the first time that I am of Irish and English and Jamaican descent. So this is not, don't worry. Let's just have a first tune and get it over with. Are we shaking? All right, let me back up a little bit. Cool. Now my name is Jock Stewart. I'm a Carnegie gunman and a roving young fellow I've been. So be easy and free when you're drinking with me. I'm a man you don't meet every day. I have acres of land. I have men at command. I have always a shilling to spare. So be easy and free when you're drinking with me. I'm a man you don't meet every day. Now I took out my gun, and with my dog I did shoot, all down by the river Kildare. So be easy and free when you're drinking with me. I'm a man you don't meet every day. So come fill up your glasses of brandy and wine, and whatever the cost I will pay. And be easy and free when you're drinking with me. I'm a man you don't need every day. Okay. It's a hot one over here, folks. Moving right along. Thinking, you know, if you got some burning question and you're gonna ask it continuously through the whole set, do it now. Maybe I can catch it. Like if you're really stuck on something, you have to know it. You know, I want to put you out of your misery, possibly, if I can answer it. You know, these are all just nice things people are saying. There's nothing to answer. I just say thank you. I'm well. Thanks a lot.
I'm good.
I'm compelled to keep this thing going because it's quite warm in my apartment, and I'm enjoying this, but I'm looking forward to standing outside again at some point, because at this point of the day, it's warmer in my non-air-conditioned apartment than it is outside, and that's fine. You know, listen, this is obviously my choice. No one's got a gun to my head to live in such conditions. Sometimes you got to challenge yourself. Stay. I don't know. You get too comfortable and then your life passes you by. You're like, oh shit, man, I watched all that TV. It's not comfortable enough to watch TV here, so I don't know. Maybe I need to watch more TV. Anyway, I digress. Let's do a quick tune, just because you understand that it's a little, the heat in the apartment. Wow. That's nice. Nice when that happens. Okay. I'm reading a book at the same time. I've got so many books I've started and I need to just finish, so just trying to multitask. Okay. You want to sing? Let's sing together sometime. I did this one. You might have caught it already. It's not technically a repeat. Jack. So don't give me no guff. Daddy, please hear this song that I sing. In your heart, there's a spark that just screams for a lover to bring. A child to your chest that could lay as you sleep and love all you have left like your boy used to be. Long ago wrapped in sheets warm and wet. Blister, please, with those wings in your spine. Love to be with a brother of mine. How he'd love to find your tongue in his teeth in a struggle to find secret songs that you keep wrapped in boxes so tight, sounding only at night as you sleep. In my dreams, you're alive and you're crying as your mouth moves and mine soft and sweet. Ring of flowers round your eyes, and I love you for the rest of your life when you're ready. Brother, see, we are one in the same. And you left with your head filled with flames, and you watched as your brains fell out through your teeth. Push the pieces in place, make your smile sweet to see. Don't you take this away. I'm still wanting my faith on your cheek. When we break, we'll wait for a miracle. God is a place where some holy spectacle lies. When we break, we'll wait for a miracle. God is a place you will wait for the rest of your life. Two-headed boy, she's all you could need. She will feed you tomatoes and but don't hate her when she gets up to leave. Thank you. Thank you very much. You think this is slick back? This is push back. Jeez. My entire life and my entire expression, I put myself in the world, is a joke for about four people total. It's fine. A small sacrifice to make. It's not a bun, it's a top. It's not a bun. With respect to that, it's not a bun yet. My bandmate in Drag Talk recently decided to roast me online, on my own social media page. Motherfucker, he's on strike two, actually. We're on a three strikes and you're out basis with that band. Moving on. I've mentioned. You know, we're doing this for fun, but we're also doing this for a cause, right? I don't expect that everyone donate, man. Like, you know, we're all getting through this whole thing together. So don't feel any bad. You know, you're welcome here, even if you can't donate. But yeah, we are trying to raise money for a specific cause. The NNAF, who is a general umbrella network that I trust, is putting the money to the right resources. Safe and healthy access to abortions. What a stupid ass week in a lot of ways. But appreciate you being here nonetheless. It's almost like we're not allowed to talk about any or do anything else, you know, when you can't live in a constant state of rage and alarm. It's not healthy. Even if it is consciousness, even if that's a curse, you gotta, and that's the line, right? Like, can't, yo, you also just can't numb everything out and not deal with everything. So finding that balance, hey. Sound all right to Merle Haggard song.
Silver wings shining in the sunlight. Your engines headed somewhere in flight. They're taking you away. Plane ride. If you locked me out of your mind and left me standing here behind. Silver wings shining in the sunlight. Roaring engines headed somewhere in flight. But you locked me out of your mind and left me standing here behind.
Could not further donate, but whatever. It's fine. What are we saying? Any questions? Anything I can help you with at the moment? Maybe we'll do it at the end. We'll do it at the end, eh? I appreciate if you've donated. I appreciate if you plan on donating, even if it's $2. $2! Yeah, let's share it at the end. Just get through this fucking set. Set that I very much that I'm enjoying. It's great. Okay. Let's tune this little fella. Myself as a virtue in minding my own business. Hard for me. It's hard. I want to get involved. I'm interested. I got an opinion. I got so many opinions about things. And, man, I learned from friends who are even younger than me to shut the fuck up sometimes, you know? Don't have to solve everything. Don't have to get involved. But I mind my own business. That simplifies my life a bit, you know? This is not, I suppose, this is not minding my own business. Whatever, this is what we're doing now. Yeah, this is business time, but, you know. Can I live? Don't count with me. I love you. Let's do another one. A lot of these came together very, very, in the wee hours of yesterday, so. No disclaimer. I.
Being kind, you to me, in beast for thee, love in some way you choose. God's plan can easy bruise one bone and blood mass we fuse, and I will be beast for thee. I will toil for years and years, give you muscle tone and tears, overcome and flay all fears, leaving me a beast for thee at home on Wednesday morn, astride my horny horn. You'll be in glory born, and I will be a beast for thee. Happily, a beast for me, quietly, a beast for me, endlessly, a beast for me.
It's a song by then Superwolf, now known as Superwolves. You got Google. We all got Google, baby. They're asking me about time zones, huh? Okay. Is it Am I shiny enough? Feel very shiny at the moment. What should we do? What should we do? I had some ideas. And I want to just get through some things and then get to them. So don't lose steam on me now, my friends. It's all constructed in a way that I would not theoretically be my L. Blow my load. I'm gonna say it. This is not a place for children, necessarily. Yeah, I didn't want to blow my load early. I don't know. I'm not saying it's going to be great after this, but we're halfway about through. You're still with us. I'll never be able to read the small print comfortably. Sing something that makes me happy. Okay. Who guesses we're still in tune? By the mailbox, by the train, passing by the hills till I hear the name. I'm looking for a saw to cut the chains in half, and all I want is someone to rely on as the thunder comes rolling down. Someone to rely on as the lightning comes a-stirring in. A way to be forgiven, maybe I never will. My star has left me to take the bitter pill. That shattered feeling, well, the cause of it's a lesson learned. Just don't know if I can roll into the street again. Just don't know if I can do it all again. She said it's true. Waiting in my room, I locked the door. Watch the colored animals across the floor. I'm looking from a distance and I'm listening to the whispers. And oh, ain't the same when you're falling out of feeling. Falling in and out again. Caught again. Caught again. I'm caught again in the mystery. You're by my side, but are you still with me? The answer's somewhere deep in it. I'm sorry, but you're feeling it. Just to tell you that I love you so much these days. Have to tell you that I love you so much these days. It's true. My heart is in economy due to this economy. Rolling in and out again, caught again, caught again, caught again. Oh, yeah. Right? I mean, I don't know if that'll do, but it'll do. The most infuriating and correct phrase in the English language is, it is what it is. I hate that one for how true it is, right? Fucking annoying. Oh, all right. Okay. All right. Not that I was, you know, just in the field or whatever. I made a promise of no repeats, so Well, that wasn't... I mean, if you might have heard that, we did that one already. That still doesn't count. I'm talking about repeats on YouTube, Jack. Don't at me. The thing is, I went over all that, and it seemed like I've covered 17,000 songs in the last 2 years and put them on YouTube. Not a place I thought I would... That wasn't on my bingo card. That's that stupid saying. I don't know, but there it is. There we are. Give me just one more second. I'm just reading this Danielle Steele novel. You know what? And actually, hold on. Just 1 second. I want to turn away from you. Don't worry about me. Stay right there. Don't worry about you. You'll stay right there. I'm staying right here. You'll stay right there. Don't worry. Okay. It's fine. How could someone pee so quick? I don't even take my pants down. And I certainly don't wipe, Jack. So that's how you can do it so fast. Let's do one of mine's.
I never needed help to clothe and feed myself. In lowly occupations. And when I think of it, there's no job I didn't quit. In Irish resignation. I interviewed at 3 with a man older than me. He laughed, "Your name is Justin." He said there was this guy, same name, that fucked his wife. And could I really be trusted? Well, you come when they call you. Every single day. Well, assume that you want to work your life away. I will go back and look at the applause. I'll drink all of it in. It'll be so fun in my bed. Looking at all your nice comments, those emojis. It's gonna be a good serotonin rush.
Yeah. I wish I could be pay attention as it's going on. It's tough. I've told you before, my vision is bad. I don't have a big old gargantuan screen. It's okay, though. Yeah, I would like to do some more. We'll answer a few questions at the end. I had the capo that I liked. Un momento. Por favor. And that's not great. I didn't have the capo that we... But, none of this is great. I mean, audio quality-wise. Like, I'm so concerned with fidelity. But I do want... do want to sound all right. I just can't, I guess, be... Find that other capo. I'm gonna give one more look. You know what it's like? Like, let me just look over the spots that I've already looked. Maybe I don't see it. Maybe I'm sure I know I'll find it immediately after this is over. But it's all right. It's okay. Where was I? Daniel Steele. Her arms were cut off. Her legs was cut off. Her nose was cut off. What's that? That thing. Let's have a little toast there, guys. Yeah, you don't have to be drinking, but I'll just we're coming around to the last lap or so of things. So well, a little bit of this Oban scotch. That's where it went, Chris. It didn't get left behind. I'm sure you knew that it wouldn't be. We got a little back and forth sometimes. He gets them, sometimes I do. There's water as well. But, salute. And, yeah, if you're making it through this very tough week, if you're raw dogging it, you know, no anything, I salute you. But it's no time to get mired in all of that. But, yeah, cheers to you and yours. Like to do someone else's song. Some of the damn old songs you wish. Not that you wish you'd written, but you know, this say so much that. That's that, right? That's a good comedian, that's a good songwriter that can like point out things or express things that are obvious that we all know. That's why it connects in that way. This is a Sufjan Stevens song. Called Death and Dignity. Spirit of my silence, I can hear you. I'm afraid to be near you. I don't know where to begin. I don't know
where to begin. Somewhere in the forest, there's somewhere in the desert, there's a forest, and a naked before us. I don't know where to begin. I don't know where to begin. Again, I've lost my strength completely. Oh, be near me, tired old man with the wind in your hair. Amethyst and flowers on the table, is it real or a fable? Well, I suppose a friend is a friend. Lies, and we all know how this will end. Chimney sweep that finds me, be my keeper. Silhouette of the cedar, what is that song you sing for the dead? What is that song you sing for the dead? I see the signal searchlight strike me in the window of my room. Well, I got nothing to prove. Well, I got nothing to prove. To be near you, but every road leads to an end. Yes, every road leads to an end. Your apparition passes through me in the willows. Five red hens, you'll never see us again. Never see us again.
Used to be. I'm a very sweaty individual. In this moment, that's all right. You're probably a very tired individual. Maybe you're on some times, or maybe it's a wild ass time where you're living, and you've gotten up early or you're staying up late. Appreciate you doing that. Appreciate you sacrificing some sleep. I mean, you could have watched this later, if I'm being honest. But you know, if you sacrificed some sleep to be here live to commune with friends and everybody here, then yeah. Or if you're falling asleep right now, call that in tune, Bob. Wow, that's not. We're going for 45 here or so. Let me just get this G sharp right. That's what it looks like, goddammit. Whatever. I don't know what I'm doing. Nothing matters. Yeah, it's been 45 minutes. hard 45. I don't know. What do I got left for you? All right. We got a triple treat left for you. I suppose if you're still here. This is I think it might be the most. Well, I don't know. This is a healthy number, baby. 276 people. That's half of a shitty nightclub. You know, this is my comfort zone, actually. IRL. Right, we'll have a little chat afterwards. So if you're... Been any troublemakers today? Any hotheads? No? Nah, what are you gonna do? Oh, I'd like to do another one and send it out in the most in love and sincerity. Sincerity is hard to come by. Hey.
See the pyramids along the Nile. Watch the sunrise on a tropic isle. Just remember, darling, all the while, you belong to me. See the marketplace in old Algiers. Send me photographs and souvenirs. Just remember till your dream appears, you belong to me. I'll be so alone without you. Maybe you'll be lonesome too. And blue. Be so long without you. Maybe you'll be lonesome too. Fly the ocean in a silver plane. See the jungle when it's wet with rain. Just remember to hold again.
Bob Dylan song. I remember hearing it for the first time on the Natural Born Killers soundtrack when I was about 12 or 13. Good old Oliver Stone. Yeah, it's like a secret Dylan track, but I always loved it. And grateful to be able to perform it for you today. So thanks for holding space. Wow. If only I just ever, you know, done that to myself alone. So thanks for being here. Right, Natural Born Killers, you got it, kid. Prettiest hate machine. We're having a good time. Hence me busting out the Oban. Certain Yorkshireman wouldn't forgive me. There's the fucking caper. Jeez Louise. What What are you? It's just a game. I don't even need it anymore. God, this is what I was looking for. Fuck. I could have been a contender, kids. This could have been all different. We would have had a nice time. We were here to have a nice time. This fucking cheap fucking piece of shit capo that I had. And then this was a gift that someone sent. Looking like abalone. But we call it the power shell in New Zealand. Not abalone. But this is actually a very quality capo. This piece of shit that As I said that, this piece came off of the Thalia. All right, it snaps back on. Oh, it's fine. Things happen. Things fall apart. That's the general fucking rule besides karma, is things fall apart, right? It is. You think this is slick back? This is push back. Learn something. We've got two more. I told you it was a triple treat, baby. I wouldn't lie to you. No, I wouldn't. But how am I doing on this Daniel Steele novel? Oh, legs was cut off. Oh, feet was cut off. Do you guys know what I'm talking about with that? I feel like I'm just... Oh, really? I was about to go out in front of everybody with... Just assuming everything was okay. That's the telltale sign of the heat. Is the tuning issue. This has not been a very interesting... I don't know. Can you imagine how awkward it is to... What's wrong with me that I can function and just talk to myself? What? In this capacity. That's seriously a sign of a mental illness, I would wager. But here we are. If we can do something good, that's good. If we can do something good with whatever our energetic exchange is, I don't know. I may cut it all off one day. Don't take it personally if I do. But give the axe to all the social media. I don't know if it's not just like some ego pleasure scent. I don't know. It happens. I didn't leave because of you. All right, me. Let's do a song by a band called Girls. If you're of a certain age, and I'm not 65. Goddamn it! I'm just saying, like, whatever. Yeah, they were around in the early 2000s. Yeah, whatever. Maybe it was Maybe you suck on your mama's nip-nip at them times. I don't know. All time and age is such a relative thing to me these days. All right. It's called Hellhole Rat Race by the band Girls.
I'm sick and tired of the way that I feel. I'm always dreaming and it's never for real. I'm all alone with my deep thoughts. I'm all alone with my heartache and my good intention. I work to eat and drink and sleep just to live. Feels like I'm never getting back what I give. I've got a sad song in my sweetheart, and all I really ever need is some love and attention. And I don't wanna cry my whole life through. Yeah, I wanna do some laughing too. Come on, come on, come on, come on and laugh with me. I don't wanna die. do some dancing too. So come on, come on, come on, come on and dance with me. Sometimes you just gotta make it for yourself. Sometimes sugar just takes someone else. Sometimes you just gotta make it for yourself. Sometimes, baby, you just need someone else. And I don't wanna cry. I wanna do some laughing too. So come on, come on, come on, come on and laugh with me. And I don't wanna die without shaking up a leg or two. Yeah, I wanna do some dancing too. Come on, come on, come on, come on and dance with me. Sometimes you just gotta make it for yourself. Sometimes, honey, you just need someone else. Sometimes you just gotta make it for yourself. And sometimes, darling, you just need someone else. And I don't wanna cry my whole life through. I wanna do some laughing too. Shaking up a leg or two. Yeah, I wanna do some dancing too. So come on, come on, come on, come on and dance with me.
Have you seen my man? To the tune of Have You Seen My Childhood by Michael Jackson. Look it up. Don't infer it. It's just songs. Michael Jackson had songs separated from... Whatever. I'm not defending... I've said too much, actually. Alright. Whatever. You will fucking come for me one day. You'll find something in my... You'll find that I talked to someone who didn't share, whatever. I'll tell you who I'm most concerned about. The people that I love. I love all of you. I do. But I love my IRLs. I don't know what to tell you. Like, they ain't nothing gonna shake that. I encourage us all to just imagine someone telling you, I don't know, man. Don't ever fucking beat my door down. Like, if you find, like, I'll fuck who I want to fuck. That's what I'll say. Ugh. Nothing. Whatever. That's the fucking truth. Do I wish I could walk back that statement? Maybe. But the truth remains. I respect you. How about somebody telling you who you can love or who you can whatever? I don't want to know. Not getting into it. But I love who I love. I'll defend who I, the people I know in real life. With respect to. with all our bond, you know. So, you know, you're not going to turn me against my fucking best friends. No, fuck it. This is not a fucking way. And just, like, put your energy and your resources into positive things or fighting the fucking, the real, everyone's so fucking mixed up or putting their fucking energy into things. How about the shit that's really going on, right? Let's do that. Let's try that, eh? Hey, my loves, I love you. Whatever. If you're not happy with me for fucking saying you just whatever. Who do you love? Who do you love? Let's put them under a microscope and judge you for it. I don't know, man. I don't fucking know. Just be okay. Oh yeah, I had one last song to say. And I'll tell you what. It's so fucking hot in here. You don't understand. It's really, 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 really fucking hot in an apartment that doesn't. I'm not. It's not a violin. I choose to be here. I've chosen to be here for a long time. Made me who I am, goddammit. Let's do one more, and that's that. Check that, we're tuned up, baby, because this is a. You call that an E? You call that an E? One over, I'll do it if I could. It's my prerogative. Let's start this over. I've been so thrown by so many things. No, they were not sobbing so hard yet. It's fine. We're gonna attempt this one again in 30 seconds. I've been thrown by everything. I'm on my own here, folks. There ain't no PA, there ain't no somebody by the side. No, just 1 second. Don't count down. It's not gonna be 30 seconds. I'm thirsty, and parched and warm. Maybe the problem is that it's always beer drinking temperature in my apartment. It's so fucking hot. It's all ruined anyway now. Everything's hilarious. Yeah. Girl, get a fan? Never! I'm not complaining about it. Just mentioning it. I don't care. Who cares? Who cares about anything? Let's go. I just felt so hard. Kept my God, should've won helmet. Now I'm broken and bruised, but I don't blame you. If I was in your space, I'd do the same too. To cause you any sorrow, never meant to cause you any pain. I only wanted to sometimes see you laughing. Okay, I'll answer some questions if you'd like for a little bit.
Oh, hey, look what I got.
Some Lagunitas cannabis-infused sparkling water. Do I like strawberries? Yes, I love strawberries. They're great. Who doesn't like, show me someone who doesn't like strawberries. Yes, I do. I do like strawberries. I saw that question. Yeah, are we cool on that? This doesn't specify what the flavor is. Refreshing notes of tropical citrus. So Lagunitas, you know, is a beer brand, and they've ventured out into the legal cannabis world. I don't fucking know. I don't even know how to open. It's got this kind of a thing on it. I'm not sure how to even get into this bad boy. Yeah, it's a pretty can. Hi-Fi Sessions, hoppy balance is what they went with. We could have thought of something a little more clever, I think. Hoppy balance. What is that even a reference to? Can I get this open? I don't want to embarrass myself fumbling with this in front of you guys. All right, we're on the Q&A bit of it. You are welcome to leave please don't feel obligated. You got better things to do. I implore you to do them. I don't know how to get into it. It beat me. Surely there's a lever. No, I'm not doing this. This shit. Why don't we just do it the old-fashioned way? Instead of trying to reinvent the wheel, baby. The old-fashioned way. Anyway. You slide it. Yeah, something. I'm taking the dang old nail up a finger. That thing. Fuck that shit. What kind of guitars do you recommend? What? Would you ever paint your nails? Yeah. Want help? I always think that I'll be able to handle the rapid fire questions, and I don't know. Yeah, it's childproof. They don't want kids getting into the. They don't want kids or idiots getting into the fucking, to the can. Paid $9 for that can of thing. How do you saw? You can't saw into it to a. Yeah. You want to get it out? You want to show me? Fine. You show me how it's done. You're so clever. What is that? What does that do? How do you do it? Wait. No. See, this is what I'm messing my. No, I don't care. It's fine. Don't web-splain to me. Don't slide it. Yeah, slide it. I know. I tried sliding it. I see that. I see that. That's. It's obviously a slide mix. Pop and slide. Don't. Ugh. I don't care. Now we'll start. What are my favorite books? I can turn. What am I? You've never seen a cat. This is my nightmare. I'm trying. They're all coming so fast. Merch when? How do my other friends do this so easily and so deftly, and they scroll right back? Mamma mia. No, I can't. Let's start now. Now's the Q&A. Now. Starting now. Do I like skiing? No. Have you got fun delinquent teenage memories? Yes. What's your favorite state to perform in the U.S.? Or you could... This is a nightmare. Have you watched Stranger Things? I had seen the first season. We've got to do this in a more organized fashion. If you've donated today, send me the direct question. God damn it. If you send some money in, I'm happy to answer your question. This willy nilly nip nop. I can't keep track. There's so many of us and they're coming so fast. All right, everybody stop right now. Stop asking questions. Don't stop. They're still coming. This is the delayed thing, I think. Oh, merch, when? Cosmo's shirts are coming out, then my shirts are coming out. That's the order. Am I married? No. Should I dye my hair red, pink, or both? Both. I've got a band, a new band, called Drag Talk. With some of my oldest and dearest friends from Los Angeles. That's coming soon. You can follow that on Instagram at DragXTalk, I think is what it's all about. Did not play in songs. Anyway, okay, what are the questions you said? Are you going to be in the Zoom room tomorrow at 8 a.m.? Oh, Chase, am I going to be in the Zoom room tomorrow on OHL? I'd like to, man. Perhaps. I'm driving on to Encinitas. See a buddy of mine who's also in office hours head. We were talking about catching it live together for the first time. Hey, Jetty, I have one question I've been asking on Instagram. Can you finish my heart? I would really love that. Hi, from the UK. Wondering if you had any tips on obtaining free pizza, cardboard box optional. Do you see why this is hard for me? All right, going straight to the last one. Opinions on Ryan Gosling's new movie, Barbie. Is it his movie? What about, who's the lady Barbie? Why is it Ryan Gosling's? Because he's the biggest name? Barbie should be the star of fucking Barbie. Ryan Gosling, get the fuck out of here. Any advice on how to start working with music? Get your hands dirty. Get in there. Same as in a kitchen. And you're pussing around. You fucking get your hands in there. Get, you know, you're not gonna fucking, you burn yourself. Whatever. Touch something hot. Just touch the instruments. Do something. Hi from Hong Kong. Hello to you. Do you think you could turn that snake you have tattoos into a pink? Yeah, I love songs by Iron and Wine. Especially that first album. He went to Florida State University, as did I, preceding me. But, yeah, especially from that first record that was all that four-track stuff. Iron and Wine. Good question. Can you show us the bracelet? There it is. Ooh. Chakra Khan. Boom, boom, bam, boom. Can I help you with anything else? This has gone on longer than anyone should be expected to. I've never been to Greece. Do I like the band Kiss? Not really. Favorite dessert? Tiramisu. Favorite kind of music? How did I like Europe? I've been liking it since I was two. What's your favorite song? Happy birthday. Hi, Justin. Any summer plans happen? Oh, you know what? Somebody, it was Rhiannon's birthday. They put a request on Twitter. Sorry I didn't play that song. If you can forgive me, that's not really an acoustic. I appreciate that's your name and the request. And I listened and thought about it. It was just, look at how all this shit went. That those are like, you know, supposed to be manageable. That would have burned me at the stake. Anyway, but it's a great song. I wish you a happy birthday, Rhiannon, the person who requested that song as their namesake. I am with the storms, but I didn't. I did him. Have you tried Whataburger? Yeah, I have. Is this interesting? This is. Can you imagine just talking to yourself? What happened to the flip? How do you feel about the new? Yeah, I love snakes. I don't know. Hey, Kimberly. Yeah, this shirt is a... I can't remember if it is a Walmart or Target exclusive, but it's pink with coconuts and palm trees situation. It's a real shit shirt. You're not... Yeah. But I saw you asking about that, Kimberly, and yeah, it's horrid. Yeah, you tell us to go to bed. You should all have to go to bed. I need to go to bed too. I'm perpetually jet lagged. There's no saving me. Thank you. Thanks for being here today. Thanks if you sent a donation in. Let's read off. Maybe. Okay, yeah, let's do that. If you're comfortable with it, how would I ever know? You should do not donate anonymously if you don't want me reading it off, I suppose. Oh wow. We've raised $848. That's crazy. Maybe we need to like go to another area and just talk. This feels like the kitchen. I don't know if you want to hang out for like a little more talk, but I'll see if I can just recognize people. I don't know if that's... Thank you, Rebecca. Thank you, Lisa. Thank you, Emily. Thank you, Zerong. Thank you, Kathleen. Thank you, Miranda. Thank you, Kayla. Thank you, Janine. Thank you, Kristen. Thank you, Julia. Thank you, Kathleen. Thank you, Elena. Thank you, Remy. Thank you, Holly. Thank you, Aaron. Thank you, Suki. Thank you, Yasmin. Thank you, Haley. Thank you, Catherine. Thank you, Jocelyn. Thank you, Charlotte. Thank you, Corey. Thank you, Martha. Thank you, Jennifer. Thank you, Aaron. Thank you, Lisa. Thank you, Marissa. Thank you, Saloon. Thank you, Patricia. Thank you, Ming Lam Tang. Thank you, Haley Houston. Thank you, Ashley. Thank you, Francis. Thank you. Thank you, Sandy. Thank you, Desiree. Thank you, Angela. Thank you, Gabriella. Thank you, Marsha. Thank you, Celine. There's someone I'm not seeing here that I know is not on the list. Auntie Christ, right? There are more coming in. Just wanted to just thank if you've made a donation, if you're doing it, I appreciate you. This is an issue that, of course, it's not. You know, it's not directly my issue, but it's an issue that's affected my life, surely. And my life has been set up on a different course because of safe and easy safe access to an abortion 20 years ago. So, safe to say, if that wasn't the case, you know, we wouldn't know each other. Certainly, I'd have a different life. You know, whatever that's worth. I was young, and we were young, and we were scared, and we had to travel outside of the state. The city that we lived in, and I can't imagine being in the position. Now, that's what brings my heart is people who are in need of an abortion, or you know, that's and they're. I didn't have any. We didn't have any money. You know, I don't know. I don't know what I would have done. There wasn't any money to travel outside of it. Anyway. I have personally benefited from the safe access to an abortion, and my partner at the time's choice ultimately. Anyway, I don't know. I'm oversharing perhaps a little bit, but I said the last one was going to be the last one. There's so many worthy causes to do. You could do one of these every week and try to, like, you know, raise, you know, funds for all of these, every place that needs it, but I felt compelled, and I don't know, I would have a child probably equal to your age if you're in your very early 20s. So take that for what it's worth. We wouldn't know each other if the laws that had been enacted, I don't know. I lived in Florida. There wasn't anywhere to go. We didn't have, my best friend at the time lent me his crop of weed to sell in Tallahassee and make the money to pay for the procedure. I was a kid. I couldn't tell my parents. We couldn't tell our parents. Yeah, anyway. I can't imagine anyone who's in that position right now, and I don't know. So, I don't know. Wow, it's been 88, it's been 90 minutes almost. I think I'm going to wrap it up here, and I thank you, and I thank you. I'm sorry, I don't know. I threw these songs together in about 4 days. You know, songs I'd thinking about and wanted to play for you someday, and then just figure them out. Some are repeats. Not repeats, but whatever. You fluff up the set. Sometimes you gotta fluff it up, baby. Stuff that bra. Sometimes you gotta play songs you played once before, and that, you know, just stuff it. Tits and teeth. That's my advice. I love you very much. Thanks for being here. I'll see you again soon.